With the 30th anniversary of Basquiat's death just days away, I was inspired to put this clip together. Jean-Michel Basquiat's vibrant legacy continues to live on in America and throughout the world. In recent years, there's been some truly wonderful allusions to this talented, unforgettable cultural icon. The Reebok Basquiat campaign was certainly memorable. A few years back, 1800 Tequila included Basquiat in their Essential Artist series. You'll notice one of the Basquiat paintings chosen is Red King's, the same painting we see in the Luke Cage episode. It's been much discussed how Jay-Z has been inspired by Basquiat not only as a source for lyrics, but also as an art collector. Which brings us to the three examples that I've noticed recently in two films and a TV series. In Only Lovers, we see a shot of a Basquiat book as Eve packs for a trip to Detroit. In Marvel's Luke Cage, a Basquiat painting, Red King's, is prominently and symbolically featured as Mariah assumes power. In the film Dope, the William character graffiti spray paints an allusion to Basquiat's tag and phrasing of Samo. When the DJ booming classics, you dig the crew on the fattest hip hop record. He touched the kinks and sinks into the sounds. She frequents deep fatter joints called underground.
William went to prep school, where he smoked a pound of weed a week, skipped classes, and had a 1.9 GPA, yet got a perfect score on his SAT. He was accepted to his father's alma mater under academic probation, which meant he had to maintain a 3.0 grade point average. So, William hacked into the database, erasing all grades from the entire freshman class.
We out. You came to me like a dream.
know it was a scheme.